Okay, it is Monday, February 25, 2019, about 7:45 a.m. Pacific time. I'm just going to read from Matthew 25 and we'll see what happens, okay? Thank you, Lord. Then shall the kingdom of heaven be likened unto 10 virgins, which took their lamps and went forth to meet the bridegroom. And 5 of them were wise, and 5 were foolish. They that were foolish took their lamps, and took no oil with them. But the wise took oil in their vessels with their lamps. While the bridegroom tarried, they all slumbered and slept. And at midnight there was a cry made, Behold, the bridegroom cometh, go ye out to meet him. Then all the virgins arose and trimmed their lamps. And the foolish said unto the wise, Give us of your oil, for our lamps are gone out. But the wise answered, saying, Not so, lest there be not enough for us and you, but go ye rather to them that sell, and buy for yourselves. And while they went to buy, the bridegroom came, and they that were ready went in with him to the marriage, and the door was shut. Afterward came also the other virgins, saying, Lord, Lord, open to us. But he answered and said, Verily I say unto you, I know you not. Watch therefore, for ye know neither the day nor the hour wherein the Son of Man cometh. For the kingdom of heaven is as a man traveling into a far country, who called his own servants and delivered unto them his goods. And unto one he gave 5 talents, to another 2, and to another 1, to every man according to his several ability, and straightway took his journey. Then he that had received the 5 talents went and traded with the same, and made them other 5 talents. And likewise he that had received 2, he also gained other 2. But he that had received 1 went and digged in the earth and hid his Lord's money. After a long time, the Lord of those servants cometh and reckoneth with them. And so he that had received 5 talents came and brought other 5 talents, saying, Lord, thou deliverest unto me 5 talents. Behold, I have gained beside them 5 talents more. His Lord said unto him, Well done, thou good and faithful servant. Thou hast been faithful over a few things. I will make thee ruler over many things. Enter thou into the joy of thy Lord. He also that had received 2 talents came and said, Lord, thou deliverest unto me 2 talents. Behold, I have gained two other talents beside them. His Lord said unto him, Well done, good and faithful servant. Thou hast been faithful over a few things. I will make thee ruler over many things. Enter thou into the joy of thy Lord. I'm going to stop right there because this is another pretty long chapter. And so you can read the rest over at Matthew 25. Yesterday I read Matthew 24. I'm just reading the Bible, the stories. But it's the actual Word of God. This is read. So these things were written. Jesus spoke these things, I believe. And, it's probably a good for you to study these things rather than me try to interpret them right now in this short time. So I'm just going to pray a little prayer here. Lord, give us wisdom what these words mean. Give us wisdom when we study the Bible. Help us figure it out. And we have faith in you right now, Lord. We have faith in you that you have given us talents, and we don't want to bury them. And we pray that you would multiply our talents in this, as it talks about in this word. Help us, Lord, to do the things you've given us to do we bind perfectionism. I know I have that problem. Like, I have a terrible problem with it, and it's leads to procrastination, which I have a terrible problem with that. But you know what, Lord? Every single day, your mercies are new. Every single day, you can make up the difference in a second. And so we come by faith willingly, willing to allow you to help us in these areas where we've just, just because of who we are, people, just help us, Lord. And there's no condemnation at all, because condemnation will just add to the problem. And so we reject condemnation. We reject pressure from anywhere or anyone or even the devil. We bind the pressure, like, look at you, you bad person, look at you. God gave you these talents and you've buried them. No, that's not what you're saying at all. Lord, fill us with your Holy Spirit, the oil, right now. And right now, yesterday is gone. Right now is what counts. Tomorrow's not here. So just let us take baby steps. Like me, Lord, I would like to write, and yet I seem to spread myself so thin so much of the time. And that is, there's a reason for that too. And there's no condemnation, because you work all things together for the good of those who love you, to those who are called according to your purpose. So thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Lord. We love you and give you all the praise and glory in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Have a great day, everybody, and God bless. Bye.